What's up, y'all? This is Rocket Rider 510, about to fly the drone again. And today, I'm about to see if I can use the Air 2S for mapping with DroneDeploy.
And it's Rocket Man! Oh my lord, what are the chances?
Up here, like I said, I'm about to see. I want to try a little mapping, see if I could use the Air 2S right here for with DroneDeploy. To be honest, I'm not really sure, so I'll be doing all this on the fly right here because they don't necessarily list it on the drones that work with it. So, yeah, not quite sure, but. Go try to map this little construction site over here, and if anything, this will be more like for a progression, just a mock shoot. It'll be more for a customer to see the progression of the construction. I should have did this a long time ago when this thing was down at the dirt. There's some old school footage I got. I flew over here before they built it up, but I haven't came back recently. Again, been having this mapping idea in my head, and again, just haven't necessarily had time. Usually I sleep and lunch because I'm too tired. But let me see what it do. Again, like I'm saying, I'm not even sure if this will work. So let's fire up the RC Pro and see what it's looking like. Matter of fact, let me get my screen recorder here. Let me go back out and go to DroneDeploy. So I mapped it out already. And just show a little sample of the map on my cell phone, but I'm doing all this really quick, so I didn't get a chance to show you guys a tutorial. So if you really want to see it, just let me know. And I'm not showing my maps here. Oh, that's right. I gotta do gotta turn the Wi-Fi on. Fucking up my own take! I forgot to I need the mobile hotspot so I can get the data. So next I wanna work on getting a SIM card for this RC Pro. There we go. We got Wi-Fi. So let me go to drone deploy. See if I can find my mission. Of course it ain't loading. How do you reload this? There we go. Construction one. Oh no, what did to my Google Play services? This is not good. Let me connect the drone. Well, let me do that. So this might not work. I'm not sure if this is gonna work with drone deploy. Unable to collect a server at this time. Or refresh. Is that refresh? Of course I gotta have problems. This couldn't just work straight out the box, huh? You know, let me connect drone, ain't let me do nothing. I gotta download Play Services. It's some bullshit! So this might not work, or at least I'm gonna run out of time. I think I gotta download these Play Services or whatever they call it. Alright, go to Play Services. So maybe this is not gonna work. We'll have to try again tomorrow. So this is a massive fail. Or this just don't work with the RC Pro controller. Y'all let me know in the comments below. Anybody had any experience with this RC Pro and drone deploy? Because I got nothing here. I can't even get a map. All right, let me shut this down. This didn't work. Massive fail. If you're new to the channel, you're into drones and seeing people fail, hit that subscribe button. For the rest of my YouTube vocalizations, y'all hit the thumb nuts. All right, this is Rocket Rider 510. Failed to get the drone deploy again. I'll catch you on the next one. I'm out.